It may not be earth-shaking art, but it certainly is dog-shaking. And who doesn't love to watch dogs shake? There was an entire book devoted to the subject, and Shake was so successful it inspired a sequel, Shake Puppies. Loose lips don't just sink ships. They sell books, but will they also sell paintings? With an eye towards raising money for shelter dogs in Brazil, organizers poured colors over four dogs and then waited for the inevitable Shake.
We just had to place the canvas pretty close to them.
And when they shook, it was like blood spatter out of an episode of CSI. Now, before animal lovers start shaking with rage over the idea of pouring paint on dogs, relax. The paint consisted of cornstarch and food coloring. So tasty that one of the artistes got distracted.
He started licking it, and he just spent like 30 seconds just enjoying himself.
Advertising copywriter Gabrielle Moraes dreamed up the idea of dog-shaking painting. After all, we've already seen elephants and horses. And even goats pick up a brush. It's time for a new animal art movement, canismo, they call it. Wild-eyed flinging of gobs of paint. Organizers hope the largest of the 18 paintings will sell for $500 a piece at an upcoming exhibit. Quiz question. Can you distinguish a masterpiece by a human artist from the work of a dog with the shakes? Okay, it doesn't take an art historian to recognize the Jackson Pollock screen left, but even Pollock's process can't match the passion of the pups, and better to fling paint than to sling slobber. Jeanne Moos, CNN. New York.